If I can start by asking about Last Crusade, a film that means so much to so many people, I guess initially just what were your experiences like working with Mr. Steven Spielberg and of course Harrison?
I mean, that speaks for itself, doesn't it? I mean, it was a film which was obviously going to have a hell of a lot of money spent on it. We knew already that the franchise was very successful. We knew that Harrison Ford was one of the best leading actors in film. We knew that Sean Connery was one of the best leading actors in film. We knew that Steven Spielberg was arguably the best director in the whole world. And we had other wonderful actors in it. What could go wrong, really? And nothing went wrong, as far as I was concerned. It was a wonderful, smooth shoot. Very, very friendly. Very exacting. Steven's very exacting. He goes take after take after take. Which is good. I always think that's a good thing to go take after take. Then you've got a lot of things to choose from. I immensely enjoyed doing that film, and I'm not just saying that because I'm in front of a camera now. It is the favourite film I've ever made, and ever been in, I should say. Top favourite, and I've been in some quite nice ones. There's the famous moment when Sean made up the words. Do you know that one?
Well, I do, but some people watching may not.
Well, it's the scene when I'm revealed as being the baddie, and he's tied up with his son back to back, and a reference comes to the girl. And Sean says, she's German, of course. And you'd never have known that, because her accent was perfect, Irish, if anything. And Sean and Harrison went, well, Indiana Jones went, how do you know that? She talks in her sleep. Now, that moment was not in the script. That was made up by Sean on the set as we were rehearsing it. And we all fell on the floor. It was such a wonderful line. And, of course, Spielberg said, that's in the movie. Rather like in, what was the film when he had that fight with the scimitar in the middle of the market, when he had, poor old Harrison had jelly belly and he could hardly move. And he had this great fight to do. Do you know this?
Yeah.
Yeah, and he had this great fight to do. And they said, you've got to do it. We're losing the location today. And he said, well, I'm sorry, I can't do the fight. He was so unwell. And suddenly he said, I know what to do. And he took out his gun and shot the man in one go. Funniest moment in the whole film. And that's the sort of thing that Steven Spielberg encourages and takes advantage of. Because I reckon he thinks he casts rather well.